Emor. It's basically when you pick up like green, all green things, three green things, like, I'm gonna read off my list. Pick up three green things, pick up all shoes, pick up one stuffed animal, pick up five blue things, pick up two black things, pick up three pieces of trash, pick up five pencils and five pens, pick up 10 notebooks. I have lots of those. Pick up all crochet things, pick up seven rainbow items, and pick up all bags. So that's basically what I have on my list right now. But you also have to pick up all the things inside with all of the items and sort them into their little categories. So it just makes it faster to pick up too. And you just choose a random amount. Like, let's say you spin a wheel. Okay, you have to pick up like 10 blue things. Okay. So, like, you can have a wheel for separate things, and you can put like all the colors of the rainbow on it in the rainbow in one section. Spin that, and then whatever it chooses, you can choose another wheel. Spin that with like a number from 1 to 10 or